I want to read Ayatul Kursi before I close the video. Okay, it goes like this. Allah, none is worthy of worship except He, the Hayyul Qayyum, the ever-living, the one who sustains and protects all that exists. Neither slumber nor sleep overtakes Him. To Him belongs whatever is in the heavens and earth. Who is there that can intercede before Him except by His permission? He knows what happens to them before them and behind them. And they will never encompass anything of His knowledge except that which He wills. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. There is no might nor power except with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I added a few things in the end, but that is Ayatul Kursi. I want to respect Allah. I want to honor Allah. I spoke